Dr. Wolfson not mincing words there, was he? Health experts have also said they're worried about the lack of testing nationwide. Well, today, Hillsborough County said they're shutting down 3 test sites because there just isn't demand for it. The Town and Country one is closed now. Sun City Center and the SouthShore Community Resource Center, those will close up next week.